We're breaking in with a major commitment 2024 update now. Former President Donald Trump has been declared the winner of the 2024 South Carolina Republican presidential primary. ABC News made the call moments ago. Let's take a look now at the current vote count. You can see the former president is in the lead with 53%. Trump's watch party is happening right now in Columbia. Here's a live look at the event. You can see the former president talking to the crowd. Take a listen at what he had to say.
Thank you very much. Wow. That is really something. This was a little sooner than we anticipated. An even bigger win than we anticipated. And I was just informed that we got double the number of votes that has ever been received in the great state of South Carolina. So that's pretty cool.
We head now to Charleston. WJCL 22 News' Andy Cole is live at Nikki Haley's watch party. Andy, ABC News predicts former President Trump is the projected winner. What's the atmosphere like at Haley's watch party?
Well, Riley, despite Governor Nikki Haley's apparent loss here in her home state of South Carolina tonight, supporters are still here. They have packed the house in Charleston tonight at the Charleston Place Hotel. One thing that's interesting to note here, the campaign has CNN on tracking the race all across the country, rather here in South Carolina. When former President Trump appeared on screen speaking to his crowd in Columbia, a group of Nikki Haley supporters actually took up their signs, started screaming and yelling for Nikki Haley. So again, despite that loss, they still believe in their candidate. This is a hometown loss. This is a big loss, but these supporters are here for it. Live in Charleston. We'll have more for you tonight. But live in Charleston, I'm Andy Cole, WJCL 22 News.
Andy, thanks so much for that live report. And we will have live continuing coverage on air and online throughout the night. Thanks for watching.